I feel like the bottom has to fall out at some point. And by the way, I'm hoping for it, because I think one way you get rid of Trump is a crashing economy.